So now we see part 327, 9th question. A person X observes a bird flying at a distance of 100 meters from him. A person X observes a bird flying at a distance of 100 meters from him. A person is standing on the ground level. So just to be a person X observes a bird. This is the bird flying at a distance of height of abdina, this one. But it is given at a distance of. You must know the difference between height of and distance of. Height of na the particular, sorry, perpendicular distance. At a distance of abdina, the line joining the eye level and the object. That is line of sight. So distance means line of sight. It is the person X and the bird. So is drawing, it is given 100 meter. You know the difference between height and distance. Distance means this line of sight, the person and the object. So 100 meter. Because students are finding difficult in this only. Immediately they will write 100 here. But you must know the difference between height and distance. Height means this perpendicular height, above the ground level. But here it is given distance of the bird from him. So you write 100 here. This is wrong. Now, next it is given angle of elevation 30 degrees. The person here observes bird at an angle of elevation 30 degrees. Next, a person Y standing on a roof. He is standing on a roof. The both are in the opposite side. So yeah, the person Y, he is not standing on the ground level. This person here standing on the ground level. But the person Y, he is not on the ground level. He is standing on a roof. Roof means just. Here he is standing. The person Y, X refers to person. And Y also refers to person. X person, Y person. Observes the same bird at an angle of elevation 45 degrees. Here you just drawing like this. This refers to a roof. That means here only roof, this refers to roof. Here on the height of the roof. Height of the roof, it is given as 24 meter, I think. It is given height of the roof equal to 24 meter. The question. It is given height of the roof equal to 20 meter. I have not written anything. Observe the same word at an angle of here greater. Height of the roof equal to 20 meter. Then we just join like this. The person Y, he observes the word. Students find it difficult to join the line of sight. You should know line of sight. Line of sight means joining object and the eye level. This is eye level. This is object. If you join this is known as line of sight. So this is eye level. If this is object, you join this is line of sight. Here mark the angle 45 degrees. In the question it is given at an angle of 45 degrees. So I clear it. He is for person X. He is observing the bird. And the person Y, who is standing on the roof of a building, observes the same bird. Here angle of elevation 30 degrees. Here angle of elevation 45 degrees. And height of the roof, this is equal to 20 meter. That means this also 20 meter. This is a rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Now this you don't know, you keep it as S. Now we want to find distance of the bow from Y. Distance means already I told you, not the height, this is height. Distance is different from, this is distance. So this distance we want to find. That means this is S and treat it as Y. We want to find Y. So distance of the bow from Y. Y means the person. So you just take it as Z. So you take it as Z. Or you write A, B, C, D like that. So the, I wrap it. So now you have to consider the right angle triangle. First you take for S. S means here 30 degree angle of elevation is 30 degree and this is hypotenuse. This is hypotenuse and this is opposite side. This is opposite side. So consider the triangle name and you yourself write it. I just write opposite side and hypotenuse refers for sin theta. Sin theta equal to opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite is x plus 20. I don't find place here. I cannot write all the right angle triangle like that. You write it yourself. I just write what is needed. Opposite side is this one. X plus 20. 20 you can write in this way. 20 meter. 20 meter. So 20 plus x by hypotenuse 100. Then sin theta was what? Sin 30 degree. So here itself you write sin 30. Sin 30 is half. Now you cross multiply. X plus 20. Here itself you can cancel 50. So x plus 20 equal to 50. Therefore x is equal to 50 minus 20 equal to 30 meter. So we have found x value 30 meter. So totally it is 50. This 20 plus 30, it is 50. Now consider another right angle triangle. Who is tan? Consider the person Y. Now here you take tan 45. This is hypotenuse. This only Z 20 we want to find. Z equal to question mark. So hypotenuse and opposite side. Hypotenuse and opposite side means sin theta. Yeah. So sin 45 equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite is x. Why? You consider only that small triangle. Right angle triangle. So x by hypotenuse is z. Here you write sin 45. Sin 45 1 by root 2. Now you know the x value. X value is 30 meter. So 30 by Z. Here you write 1 by root 2 cross multiply. So Z equal to 30 into root 2. Root 2 is 1.414. So 1.414 into 30, 0, 3 fourths of 12 balance 1, 3, 4, 3 fourths of 12 balance 1, then 4. Here after 3 digits, you keep the 0.123. So answer is 42.42 meter. That is, finally you write the full shape, distance of Y from the board. Distance of Y. Y stands at the distance of 42.42 meter. We check the answer for that. The answer is, they have written just 30 root itself. This itself they have written, but this answer also correct. Thank you.